right now.
Little boy bitch, man.
Hey. Oh God. Chill. But I've been editing on my boy laptop for the past like 4 months, bro. So I'm trying to get my own. So I'm finna upgrade, get a MacBook Pro. You could. I ain't gonna lie, you could. You still gonna get the iPad if you do that? Buddy came to go get it, so I'll catch y'all when she get back. I'm gonna walk out with a cardboard box. We're official MacBook owner. Eli.
What time, man? That shit crazy, man. Long awaited. Long awaited. Hey, you have a good one. All right,
I'm too. All right, I'm a good one.
Long awaited MacBook, man. It's finally in the game, man.
Hey, long, how long you been waiting to get it, bit?
Goddamn, 2 weeks, at least. At least like 2 weeks, bro. That's crazy. But shit, we finna go ahead and set this computer up, man. And I'ma catch y'all a little bit later. So y'all. You too. Just got to the crib, man. And hey, here's the unboxing. So I'm gonna show y'all what I got. End up going HP, you know, so like, you know. I thought about it, I was like, damn, do I really need a MacBook? Or should I just go the cheaper way and go HP? And he was like, yeah.
Bro.
So I was like, no, I'm just gonna go HP and
that.
Yeah.
Bro,
nah, but I refunded it. I got all back.
For real?
So I go HP on him, man. This was like 500. So 500? Yeah, good save. But
I'm gonna trade my MacBook in for HP.
HP?
HP might be the way to go.
Yeah, because, like, it's just way bigger. Like, let me show y'all, bro. It's just, like, way bigger when you open it and it's on, like, way bigger screen. Yeah, and it's touchscreen. Oh, God.
But look, though, MacBook got the fingerprint.
It got a fingerprint.
And it got the touchscreen. And it's, like, $1,000.
And it's $1,000 for no reason.
More than an HP.
It's, like, another phone, but... Nah, I just can't with y'all, bro. It's right here. So, let me go ahead and open that up for y'all. Let me go ahead and set y'all up real quick. Shit, don't want to open. We go shadow gray on them. Good little shadow gray. Yeah. But.
Can I be honest with you right quick?
What's going on?
I'm looking a little
chill. Chill.
He
He always jealous, bro. Every time I get some new junk, bro. Damn, big ass charger.
That's so crazy, bro. I envy you now.
Huh?
Yeah. Nah, you don't, bro. You finna get one soon, bro. Twin after you get one soon. Though.
Gotta get a case for that, dude.
Oh, God. Yeah. Brand new screen on that motherfucker.
See the little touch bar?
Hell yeah, that shit's smooth. But I ain't gonna lie, I need a case for it, cuz we gotta stay safe around here. I ain't gonna lie. God. I might drop the fuck out of this shit on God, but.
I broke my shit out. I took all my shit off.
You said what?
I took my shit off. I broke mine.
Broke what?
My case for it.
How you break it?
Just years of, not years, but I guess months of just taking it on and off.
Yeah. This is day two. I'm moving into college, man. And I know I haven't dropped in a little minute, but I gotta show y'all the move-in process. So when I get everything situated, I'm gonna show y'all everything, you know, what I fix and shit. So y'all, but I'm gonna catch y'all in a little second. Yo. Shit, I had to open your eyes up into the room, man, to the building, you know. Some smooth shit, you know. Smooth little kitchen. We got a little living room right here. As I can see, you know, nothing crazy. I know, nothing like no MTV Cribs type shit, nothing crazy, but hey, you know? And then, you know, don't mind the room, but you know, you got a shit right here. But I'm gonna open my eyes back up when that shit, you know, get crazy. You know, you got my boy Bish room right here. And we got a little bathroom, you already know how that go. Hey man. But finish up everything, you know, clean up. You know, get this shit right, and then I'm gonna open your eyes back up when it's done. So, y'all, you too. I had to open your eyes back up, man. I ain't gonna lie. It's gonna take a little minute. I ain't gonna cap to y'all, but I gotta move my bed around. Gotta move this over here. So, you know, it's gonna be like where I be editing and shit. And then, you know, got hella clothes. Y'all wanna goddamn clothes tour, you know, my clothes and shit. Go ahead and put that down in the comments, and I'll show y'all, you know, my clothes and shit. But it's probably going to take a little minute, but I'm going to go ahead and get started, man. I'm going to show y'all everything, you know, all the touch-ups, you know. Got to put the TV up and shit over here, so I'm going to go ahead and show y'all that. But, you know, this is a nice-sized room, but we finna make this shit hard, though. I probably got to get some more stuff after I, you know, finish my room, so I'm going to go ahead and show y'all that, you know. And then I do got to stop by the store and get some more stuff on our own so I can hang some shit up and shit like that. I gotta go get the lights and shit, but I'll show y'all when I'm done. And then the final product, you know, that shit gonna be after. So, y'all. Had to open your eyes back up, man. We are done with the room. Oh, shit.
I came out, you are.
You too. Just got done with the room, man. Finna open your eyes back up. And here we go. So far, as a tour. I won't be this hand in his hand. We go. Keep testing me, testing this shit up. I'm stretching no recipe. Major bitch been up back at the embassy. Been 2 weeks to real quick, right up on them. She got rich and control the economy. I am what you wanna be. Gonna wanna lie for the shady peach.
I won't be this hand in his hand. And they teach you how book you keep testing me. Cook this shit up and stretch with no recipe. Made your bitch been a bag at the embassy. Hit 2 weeks to real quick right up under me. We got rich and control the economy.
What? Big old bathroom right here, you see. No, it's on smooth.
Start with a little and make me a lie. Expensive things from my chest to my side. We
got room A. My boy Bish in here, man. I come in? You guys see my boy Bish, man, you know. Sneak heat, you know, some crazy shit, you know. Y'all can't see too much. Dropping soon, man. Y'all go tune into his video, man. Y'all go see his room tour, shit like that, man. And then, as you see, we got room B. My room, man. And here we go. Hello. Hey, man, we start off with Goddamn. Smooth ass gang, you know. Got a TV, some glasses, you know. You know, ambient lighting around the room. You know, a little Scarface. We got the mini fridge with a good snacks in there, you know, good drinks. We go hats around the room, you know, good smooth bed, shit like that. And we go set up, you know, we always working. We always working, man. So, I am what you want to be. Purifier, you know. We go call, sculpture, baseball glove, you know. Journal, notebook, you know. Gotta write the ideas in there, you know. We go smooth mirror and shit, you see what I'm saying? You see the fit, man. Then we go clothes, man. I can't see too much of that, man. Then we go MJ poster, but y'all. And then we go off-white on the carpet. As y'all see, we going off-white on the carpet every time. But hey, that's the room so far, man. You know, I'm probably finna change the room a little bit. I just seen before, man. The room was looking crazy, but hey, looking good so far, man. Looking good so far, man. But hey, we always working. This video probably finna drop this Saturday, so go ahead and tune in and shit. And then go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And then it's gonna be a lot of videos dropping this school year, man. It's gonna be on my grind, man. It's gonna be working, man. You know? School is something crazy, man. Like, a lot of work finna be, you know, going into my junior year this year, so I gotta really be on my grind this year when it comes to school and shit. But other than that, man, I'm finna be dropping a lot. YouTube, what's going on, man? Finna head to Walmart, got my boy Bitch driving, man. But finna head to Walmart, pick up a couple little things. I probably gotta get a little room decor, shit like that, but nothing too crazy. But just finna be recording this shit. As you see, we on camp right now, leaving.
Yeah.
But
busting early, like in 12. It seemed like an hour to 12 and I think 3. We'd be busting, I'd be so fucking deep.
Oh God. People still moving in, which is crazy. But
yeah.
But I'ma catch y'all when we get in the store. So y'all. YouTube.
Just made it, man, to Walmart, as you can see. Gonna go ahead and get a couple groceries. I do need some snacks too. I ain't gonna lie to you, but we finna go get some snacks. Then we finna go get a little decor for the room. Might get some smell goods for the room too. You know, little oils for the goddamn room and shit. But other than that, I think we got everything. But yeah, 1 second.
You too.
If you wonder, huh?
These might look better, right?
Sure, what y'all think about that? They probably need to get smaller size. That shit look big as hell.
No, I'm just saying, like pockets and shit on.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It should look like a utility belt.
Chill. I think it's a utility belt. But if y'all wonder where we get the drip from, man, you don't got to go, you know, to nice stores all the time, man.
Walmart be having some good shit in here. So, yeah, I go look in Walmart, man. You know, it's where I got my cargoes from when I took pictures of Savannah. And then, you know, finna start wearing shorts, you know, as you see. Gonna start wearing shorts and shit now, you see. But yeah, my boy looking for some shorts right now. But shit, I might get some white tees, but I don't know. I be getting white tees that got them prints and designs on them, I ain't gonna lie. But shit, I do need some more oils, and then I need another mouse part. Just in case I lose my shit, cause it only comes with one for the mouse thing, so I might need to get another one just in case. But I'm gonna go look at the cameras, man. I do need to upgrade to a Canon, so I'm gonna go see what that bitch talking about real quick. See how much that is, man. Your boy's just buying shit, so
Hey. Yeah, where the cameras at? Nobody over here to help me and shit. Oh god, damn. Workers all through that bit. But I'm gonna catch up when I find the cameras, y'all.
YouTube, I had to catch up with Bish, man. Yeah, I think I should whoop his ass real quick. I'm acting like I'm getting a belt type shit, right?
You said what?
What you mean?
Hold up.
What you mean?
What you got going on, bro?
Nah, I was just talking about...
Oh, you got this belt on your hand.
Oh, I was getting a belt type shit. Like, they thought this shit was hard, so I was like, bet I'd just get a brown belt and shit.
We want some weird shit, bro.
Is something wrong with the belt? Like, this shit ass?
Not gonna lie, bro. Get the fuck
in. Just because it's like Dickies or some shit, like...
Bro, just get the fuck
in. Word,
word. Bro, why you following me with
the... You're belt? Moving, so let's go.
Bro, walk in front of me, bro.
Push the cart.
Walk in front of me, bro.
Bro, push the cart.
Walk in front of me, bro.
I'm just trying to get a belt and shit, and he just, I'm just, and then he start pushing the cart, and then he not pushing the cart and shit.
I push the cart, nigga.
Well, somebody gonna get it, so you gotta go get it.
Why can't you just walk?
What do you mean,
bro? Why
you
backing up? Well, let me get around you.
Why you need to get around me? What you need over here?
Real shit, I need to reach for this right here.
All right, here you go. Breeze right here. Need some breeze. Need some breeze.
You said what?
Got your dumbass. Got his dumbass. Like, what? Like, what? Let me fix y'all real quick, because he on God. Let me dust y'all off real quick. On God, he just disrespected the hell out y'all. But, y'all see what I got.
There's people right there. Watch out, bro. Watch out.
You said there's people right there?
There's people right there, bro. Watch out, bro.
They leaving. They leaving.
Bro, stop being on some weird shit.
So I should hit your fans or I should hit you? Pick one. Oh, I missed. I missed the fans.
Hey, you hit my hand.
I'm trying to hit the goddamn subscribers. Okay. Yeah, they fucked up. It don't even matter about it.
Bro, what the fuck is wrong with you, bro?
You too, bro. I ain't gonna lie. This dude just embarrassed the fuck out of himself. I ain't gonna lie. People scared of us and shit. Huh? I don't know. I think you scared her.
I did?
Yeah. And you scared the little nigga.
Something you laughing at her?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Hey, you gonna go kidnap that little nigga?
What'd you say?
Huh?
Y'all heard that? Or...
What?
I'm not with that, y'all. Y'all see that?
Bitch.
Y'all see that?
Bitch
ass, fucking
hills over, nigga. Scoot the fuck over, let me get by. Beep,
beep,
nigga. Back the fuck up.
Fuck on, nigga. Anyways, let's go back to looking for the cameras, man. But, shit, I couldn't find them. He didn't even get no help, but. I'ma for sure catch y'all this time. When I'm in the camera section, so y'all. You too. Found the cameras, man. See, you got the Canon right here. It's not the one I'm looking for. Shit. I think this is the pullout, man. Okay. I think. I don't know. But. Shit, the camera's cheap here. Cheap little price, as y'all can see. I know. I'm looking for Canons, bro. I don't think they got one. For $329, but I don't know if it's the flip screen one. I'm looking for the flip screen, but shit, I guess see. I don't know why that belt in there. I ain't gonna lie, but.
What you, bro? You put the belt in here.
What you mean? Who is that?
You gotta get some snacks.
Then he don't even return the belt. He just put that shit anywhere. But.
Hey, you know what you gotta do.
What you mean? Snacks? I don't need no more. I'm good. Huh? Either. What does that mean?
What mean?
Cover up.
I came out, you are.
Oh. You don't seem fake.
Anyways. Shit. Oh, shit. I need some oils and shit for the goddamn the room. Oh, tight shit. But I'm gonna catch on when we're done shopping, so y'all.
I see though, you know, the new MacBook Pro, man, you know, unboxed everything. I got a mouse for it, you know, and we always work and we always editing, man, but I fuck with it, you know, after yesterday. This is day two, so I'm fucking with it, man, you know. Just trying to learn the in and outs of the computer and shit, but the shit really smooth, though, but, you know. That's what I'm finna be editing on, you know, now. I got my own computer, you know. I had my other computer, but, you know, that really wasn't doing it, so I'm gonna go upgrade to a MacBook, but, y'all. Other than that, though.